coming. Shalom.
Hi, good to see you.
So I would love to hear your take on what is going on here in Rabin Square and International Yoga Day and everything that you feel is the connection here between yoga, the people, India, Israel.
Well, it's a fantastic celebration of the International Yoga Day, and you know, yoga is so well known in Israel. So unlike in other countries where you have to talk about it, explain about it, in Israel you don't have to do much talking.
It's a big trend here.
It's a big trend. People know it, they follow it, they practice it. In fact, some people say that if you go by number of practitioners they are per capita, it's probably the highest in the world here in Israel.
Wow, that's pretty amazing.
Absolutely.
Considering what's going on here in this country and where it's placed, it's a very, very important thing for Israelis.
Absolutely.
And how would you say that how yoga just contribute, I talked to Dr. Andrew about this as well, but I want to hear from you as well, how yoga contributes to the well-being of the people.
Well, see, yoga is aiming at the unity of the mind, the body, and the soul. And it's, you know, it brings together exercises which are physical and spiritual, and basically is trying to give you peace of mind. And once you get that internal peace and sense of calm, that's what you try and radiate outside. So, you know, that's the way it can lead to a lot more peace.
Okay. Thank you very, very much. Thank you so much for everyone for coming here and doing this beautiful, wonderful event here in Israel.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Maya. Thank you so much. Thank you.